Yogi has really grown up rich. Sonam Kapoor is no wonder the style diva of B-Town and is more famous for her fashion appearance than her roles on screen. And Abhi, in a recent interview, she admitted that what is inside matters as much as more than what is outside ring. She loves beautiful lingerie and corsets and feels they are a part of her clothes as well. What she wears underneath matters. It gives her confidence and makes her clothes stand out. She even said that if she is in a tee and denim, she feels sexier. The Tele6 Mulgi added that it is important for people to be comfortable in their own skin ring, or else they could end up looking stupid. So it's just a matter of owning up to your looks. Plus, she also said she doesn't care about people judging her. Deva! Looks like Sonam learning from her dad not to be ashamed of your body hair. Or in Sonam's case, not to be ashamed of your chaddi banyai. Manje lingerie in English re. Abhi, what else to say? You look has also tried wearing sexy underwear like this mulgi suggests.